I feel that freedom is the supreme value of human beings, and all other values, including equality and justice, are derived from that value of freedom. So I feel that if I am not in a position to hold those values in my office, why should I remain in the office at all? I cannot remain in the office where I have power, but no power to use that power. And that is more important for me, because if I'm not being taken into account as a principal of the college, then why should I remain in the office at all? The professors' meeting was called upon on Sunday evening, where 18 professors were present, including me and my vice principal. All of the professors say that the trust has denied the allotment of hall for the function, and therefore we should not hold the function. Not a single letter from the present students I have received protesting Mevani's presence. I said in the meeting itself that the program which was scheduled to be held on Monday morning stands cancelled. After that, I thought that if my professors are not with me, so far as in my stand on freedom of speech and expression and thought, then I should not manage them. I should not manage the college. Many professors are afraid of speaking their minds in open against the government educational policies, particularly the higher education policies of government of Gujarat. It is really a pathetic situation where you are not allowed to speak freely, and if you speak, you will be sidelined, or perhaps you are uninvited, or perhaps you will be told to speak whatever is liked by the government officials or university authorities. So I feel that my resignation may have some small level impact in the academy. I became a worker of Swadeshi Jagran Manch, even though I was not a Swayam Sevak of RSS. I think around 2008 or 2009, I raised a banner of voice, in the sense that when we are opposing the policies of Manmohan Singh, we should also oppose the policies of Vasundhara Raja Sindhya, Shivraj Singh Chauhan and Narendra Modi in their respective states, when they themselves are inviting foreign investment where it is not much needed. My talk was not much appreciated within the SJM, and therefore slowly I moved out of the Swadeshi Jagran Manch. I have resigned as a principal, not as a professor of the college. And I have still 1 year and 9 months to go as a professor. So I will continue to teach, because I like teaching. Teaching is my not just a profession, it is a hobby.